Aren't you boy, with your quiet voice and impeccable style?